سبحان الله. What's the response? This is a very awful thing to do. Extremely awful. يعني it's so awful in the sight of رب العالمين that يعني it's يعني النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم said لا يدخل الجنة قتات or نمام. He would not enter Jannah. He would not enter Jannah. He would not enter heaven because of his action. So, why? Because you're destroying people's lives. You're making this guy fight with this guy, this guy fight with another one, and etc. You know. So it's important as an individual that when someone comes to you, you have to do certain things that you have to do. One, you know, they said number one is you don't believe him. Second thing is you tell him to stop. Third thing that you hate his action. You know, and fourth thing that you think good about the brother that he told you about. And fifth thing that you would, you know, this should not make you be doubtful of what he told you about him. You know? So it's important that, it's a lot of his brothers is not just the guy who's doing it, but also what we should do when we hear such things. Tell him, fear Allah, ya akhi. Don't do this. Stop. Taqillah. This is not appropriate. Why are you destroying people's lives?